It's time for the moment you've been waiting for. Da ba da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba ba bam ba da bam 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 ba dun dun bam bam ba 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 lip tap 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 da dun dun ba ba tap da da tap da lip tip 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 da ba 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 bi bam ba ba da bam bam ba. Preparing knockoff.
So, in case you didn't already know, Noc is a multi-effects plugin designed for drums. And as you can see, it looks pretty cool, but 90 bucks, like, come on. That's why I made a knockoff of Noc called Knockoff, which is just the patcher knockoff of Noc. And mine is, of course, completely free. So, I have this little almond break here. And let's just load Knockoff, and here's what the default preset sounds like. You can toggle effects by just clicking on those discs here. So let's just go through all of them. We have a transient shaper first of all. After that we have a saturation unit. There are three different saturation styles. Then you can add a sub. You can control the pitch and the length of it. After that, a high shelf with two different styles. And lastly, a clipper. You can adjust how hard or soft you want it to sound. Then we also have a high and low pass filter. And of course a dry wet slider. And a tone control that basically just changes the frequency balance. That's it for today, and guess where the download link is? It's in the description.
Can you believe it, guys?
Until next time.